and welcome to another vlog. Same day as the Scotland vlog, as I said at the end there, we're now at Leesburg. So, yes, it's going to be quite cool. It's actually quite quiet on the queues, to be honest. So yes, we're going to have a great day and enjoy Helix a lot more. And I think Sue's really excited for this place, the green room. We're going to eat there later, so there you go. Anyway, let's go get some rides done. Unfortunately for the whole of July, Bowden's closed, so no chance of getting on that today, unfortunately to say. But not much we can do about it. It's planned maintenance, at least they're going to keep it going instead of just tearing it down. Well, now it's rapids time. So yeah, did not expect to get wet there, but never mind. But it's decent enough rapid drive. Shame it's not warm enough. Otherwise being wet would have been alright. So yeah, on to next. Maybe Loki? I'm probably not doing that, but still. That's better. Still riding the jukebox. I've been saving myself for the past few days to ride that because I've not been too great on spinny rides as of late. But next up is going to be the Flume, the Arrow Loughlin. Something you can enjoy, you know. At least it won't be too fast of a boat than on the last time for PB. That was a bit of fun. But yeah, it's going to be alright to be honest. I started from. I was forced it from.
So it's basically like Elisabeth Bonham. We've had some of the trains on service when they were new, because we changed the train.
Yes, let's do this.
Thank you.
not sure if you can get on the Valkyrie this time. I don't like them straight, to be honest. A bit too big of legs, to be honest. Not often some behind the scenes stuff, so that's why you see me just still standing on the station. And he's going to film POV for me, so that's kind of nice of him. So yeah, all going well.
No joystick in a throw, it's a normal chair and a lot of buttons. He basically just using four buttons during operations. You open up the gates, close the gates, and press the horn, and then you dispatch the train. So it goes really fast. So it's about 30 seconds between the trains. Now they have three trains on the track, the fourth one were taken in during the thunder. If you look...
Well, just had some fantastic guys on here, Steve Speckland and Alex. We've got POVs for all of them. The POV on Atmosphere should look good. And on Atmosphere and everything. Pontus has done as well. He got in contact with him. And I sort things out. So, thank you very much, Pontus, for all that. We're totally grateful if you're watching back on this. So, thank you. Beautiful. That's looking beautiful at night.
It does.
What a ride on Helix at the end there. It's not running as well as it was 3 years ago for me, but it was a warm day. It's been quite a cold day today, so it's running a little bit slower, but man, it's still an awesome coaster. Still going to be my number, did we drop that? Still going to be my number two, but still, that was absolutely awesome. But yeah, that ends our vlog and the Swedish adventure. Oh, there's no vlog tomorrow because we're actually heading home, so there's nothing really to record during that. But thank you for watching, everyone, and make sure you like, comment, subscribe and all that good stuff. Once again, thank you to Pontus, who sorted out everything for us, like all the backstage as you saw, and all the on-way videos which are probably already out by the time, like getting them up first before this vlog comes out. So there you go. But thank you for watching and have a great day. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. As I said, check out the other videos, including the Swedish stuff that has been a little playlist, probably just here, including the Rockers review show of Monster. But yeah, thank you and bye-bye.